On your right. Clear right. Fastest lap for Giovinazzi, 137.40. The leader has just done a 133.60. That's a new fastest lap for Perez, 132.20. Sector 1 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.1 seconds off the pace. P17. New fastest lap for Vettel, 131.00. You're a tenth off the pace in Sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Okay, Greg, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Sector 1 is 1.1 seconds off the pace. The guy ahead's lap time is a 1:32.22. Sector 2 is 1.4 seconds off the pace. Okay, Greg, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. Watch your mirrors, there's a car approaching. Yellow flag. Tenth position. The guy behind has just done a 1:32.44. You are 10th off the pace in Sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.45 off the pace. That's your quickest lap in this session. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.42 off the base. Car rejoining. P11, sector 3 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.32 off the pace. You're now 1.3 off the leader's pace. You're a second down in sector 3. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace. Two tenths off the pace in sector 1. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Sector 2 is 1.6 seconds off the pace. All right, Greg, there's a car exiting the pit. Heads up. You're currently 2.5 seconds off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. P11. Sector 2 is 0.9 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Okay, Greg. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. Heads up, there's a car rejoining. Car right, clear right.
If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more, and hit the bell so you don't miss anything. Thanks so much for watching.